Krejci able to bring it back in. He's got DeBrusk with him. Gave it on to DeBrusk. Spin one in front. They score! The Bruins win it in overtime. Charlie McAvoy.
A huge penalty kill. Four against three. The Bruins kill it off, and then at four on four, McAvoy goes right to the blue paint. And DeBrusk puts it right on his tape.
Five straight wins for the Bruins. By 1 point, they lead the league. The Blackhawks get a point, and they are two away from the last wild card.